Good Wednesday morning to you. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa with your latest webcast update. Couple of chances of showers out there today, and it looks like we'll see two chances up in the North Country, one approaching later on this morning and another one possible moving through either side of midday. While for southern areas of the state, the system heightens late morning, early afternoon with a chance of a couple of showers or maybe even a thunderstorm moving through. It's in response to an upper level system making its way through. Next system back out through the central plains, passing to our south tomorrow. It'll mean some sunshine around and an isolated chance of a shower. Temperatures today will be cooler, solid 10 degrees cooler in a lot of locations, ranging anywhere from the mid-60s in parts of the North Country to mid-70s in southern areas. After the chance of showers by 1 or 2 o'clock, we'll start to see a westerly breeze pick up, feeding in drier air behind this system, which will be around through this evening as we drift back from the upper 40s to mid-50s. Overnight tonight. System mostly passing to our south tomorrow. There may be an isolated shower moving through, but most of the day should be dry. Temperatures will be mainly in the 70s. 70s to lower range of the 80s on Friday. And I think Friday, the beginnings of another warming trend as we get up into the 80s, just about statewide Saturday. We'll be up to either side of 90. What looks like Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday with a little more humidity in the air. For the time being, we're looking at scattered showers moving through from time to time today with some sunshine whittled in between, kind of a changeable day for us. And you can see each of the next several days warmer than the day before, and the warmest looking to be Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday.